I used to be at my grandfather's house over the summer. He worked for the state as a map maker. He'd bring home the big rolls of paper and I'd just draw like floor plans on them, and so that kind of started it all. I didn't really have any of the discipline required to do schoolwork. I did a year just working. That wasn't getting anywhere, so then I joined the military. It ranges, like, we handle all like small arms and grenades, and then it goes up to like 1,000-pound bombs that you kind of store and maintain and assemble. You felt like you were accomplishing something and doing something a little bigger than yourself. You learn to carry yourself and have a different composure than most people. So you kind of learn like self-pride and discipline. Just around 4 years active, and then I transferred from the active duty Air Force to the Air National Guard. Now the Air Force has given me a lot. It's pretty much made me who I am. I think I learned something and kind of wanted to go back to school. I had more motivation and drive to excel at school. And basically, it's a free education. Penn College is a great school. It's a lot of good professors out there that know what they're talking about and know how to relate the hands-on and theory with the applications of it, not just theory and pictures in a book. Civil engineering, I mean, learn to design bridges, highways, science and physics behind all of it, the physical properties of soil that has to be met before you can actually put a highway or put a bridge over anything.
I love for class that we actually go out and survey.
Yeah, look through a scope and you read the numbers, you do the math, you determine elevations of whatever the point is you're set up on. A little nervous and like not knowing what to expect. I didn't remember how college classes worked or like their workload was, but made it work. So I can actually excel at classes now. I work for the Veterans Office at Penn College, and from everything from filing to starting people's initial applications to enroll at school or get their financial aid straightened or started.
Good feeling helping other vets. We have more than 350 veterans on campus.
I hope to end up with the working for PennDOT, working in the bridge department somewhere. PennDOT is the Pennsylvania Department of Transportation. They're in charge of maintaining the bridges and highways and maintenance on the highways throughout the entire state of Pennsylvania. You look at that Route 15 project they're doing down in Sealings Grove. Headed by a Penn College graduate from my program. I mean, degrees, obviously, it proves that they do work if they're someone's handling a multi-million dollar project like that from here.
Thanks to my military background and the education I'm receiving at Penn College, I feel confident I'll be able to do something special like that.